One person is in custody after an undercover vice operation at Sioux Falls Massage Parlors. Police say a detective paid for a massage at the Happy Dragon Massage Parlor in the 3000 block of East 10th Street. The detective then made a deal with the employee to exchange money for sex. Once the deal was made, other detectives entered and arrested the employee. 44-year-old Lee was arrested for prostitution.